is the first week of our CSA for 2018. Harvested this week for the CSA share is scallions, hawkeye turnips, kind of on the baby side, radishes, a couple heads of small bok choy, and a pound of lettuce mix. We're waiting on our strawberries. They're just like one or two actual berries out there yet, and hopefully they'll be ready for next week's U-pick. This week we have a few chives to U-pick, and the flowers of the chives are edible as well. Some of the work that we're doing this week, suckering and trellising the tomatoes in the high tunnel, trellising the cucumbers in the high tunnel. Earlier in the week when it wasn't raining, we were able to trellis our peas, which are like 2 feet tall and look really good. We were able to thin our beets and weed the first field planting of carrots, or weed 3 rows out of 7, I guess. Today we're sanitizing our tomato steaks, kind of behind like a week and a half because it rained all last week. And we've got a lot of stuff to seed and a lot of stuff to transplant. But luckily, last week we were able to get our peppers in, our Italian peppers, our bell peppers, our eggplants all went in. We're having a summer camp this year. We've got like 10 spots. Sign up is still opening. Info's on our website, or give us a call if you have questions. First week of the CSA, look forward to seeing you all Tuesdays, Wednesdays. I'm around Friday afternoon. Saturdays I'm at Bel Air. Our farm stand's open Friday afternoons and Saturday mornings. And Sarah and Brittany are around, and the rest of our crew any of those days. Please say hello to everybody. Adios.